unfortunately, and I have been conned once, it happened so quickly. And since then, I've been extra worried about strangers walking to my door.
I generally do not feel safe living in Nottingham due to factors such as local stabbings, drugs, prostitution, etc. Coupled with that, the police service and the response time is very poor, and for a city such as Nottingham, should be at a much higher standard.
I've heard that the police, if they arrest somebody, it can take them hours to do the paperwork for one arrest. So basically, once they've arrested somebody, that's them for their shift. Doing the paperwork, talking to the guy, doing more paperwork, making sure it's all filled in. So really, you don't want to arrest anybody too close to the end of your shift. Otherwise, you can be, over.
There's a lot of drug taking going on, and that must set them to do, put them up to doing things they wouldn't normally do.
I think part of the problem is the police are just too busy. I mean, when we were burgled at the old house, you phoned up the police, they came round, some fingerprint guy came round, had a little dab around with his aluminium powder, see if there's any fingerprints. Now all they do is give you a crime number and say, give that to his insurance company. And that's it. Nobody comes round, nobody sees you, it's just, there's your crime number, we'll let you know what happens. Whereas in the past, somebody used to actually see a policeman. But now you don't, because they're never around. When was the time you saw a policeman in Arnold walking down the street?
I personally believe that the crime rate is so high in Nottingham due to educational factors. I feel the secondary education in Nottingham is poor, below standards. Therefore, pupils trying to find a new career in life or move forward will have difficulty doing that because of the education. This means that people may turn to crime, or even prostitution, in order to find jobs and work.
Perhaps I'd feel happier if there are more policemen on the beat. We don't see policemen walking the streets very much these days as we used to do when I was a lot younger. We just see them flying about in police cars.